This is a 200-pound nugget of Michigan float copper carried by the glaciers during the last ice age. Haters will say it doesn't weigh 200 pounds, and the flat earthers will say there was no ice age. Anyways, there's evidence of glacial curling, and it has a real pretty teal green patina. But you can see the purity of copper in this specimen, which is also silver bearing.